Hey, happy Friday, Geminis. How is everybody today? We're getting ready to get this reading started, guys. And we're going to see what Spirit has for you today. All right, so I feel like somebody's having an issue, somebody's children or child, there's an issue here. Something is, you're getting some kind of realization here about your child or somebody's kids are mixed up in something or something's rubbing you the wrong way regarding this child or children, and you're very focused on it right now, okay? It's very important that you jump in and do something here, and I'm seeing that you're actually manifesting this Ace of Wands, okay? Or this Ace of Wands is going to allow you. This is a very spiritual card, okay? And they're saying that things are going to work out and things are going to get better. And you are going to be able to manifest something in for this situation, Gemini. All right, now I'm picking up on an Emperor. Okay, this is actually a boss figure, okay? And I'm picking up on this Empress, okay? You're working really hard on something, but there's something with this boss that's upsetting you and making you feel like you want to leave your position right now. All right. You're not happy there. And it's getting in the way, like you're bringing this home from your job every day or your career. Like this stress is overbearing, especially with everything else that you have to deal with in life right now. This person, I don't know what they're doing, but you're bringing this home. So we all know that at a job, we're there for a long time. Most of us, we're there like 8 hours a day, right? And so we kind of have to at least, you know, be able to deal with it and leave it at the door when we leave work. That's very important, guys. And that's why I always say, you know, come the weekend, guys, if you don't work on the weekend, you know, create happiness for yourself. You don't have to spend a lot of money. You can just, on Friday on your way home, pick up a bottle of wine or a six pack of beer. Pick up some favorite foodies of yourself and, you know, cook up something that you love. Like, nurture yourself, love yourself, and you know, say these things to yourself. My intention in cooking this dinner for myself is to nurture myself. These, you know, saying this and being conscious of it is going to lift your vibration. It's going to help you to manifest and have, you know, happier emotions and feelings, guys. All right, and here I'm seeing someone having to make this decision financially. All right, and again, this is, I don't know if this is the same feminine, but you know, you're feeling left out in the cold financially and you're feeling stuck. But again, they're saying that you're going to have a victory. You're going to have, wow, okay. This is incredible. Whoa, nice. All right, excuse me. I'm very excited for you, Gemini. I'm seeing this windfall here. I'm seeing so much abundance here and serenity and happiness. And, you know, I'm viewing you jumping up and down, stating, you know, I've arrived. You're never going to have to worry about money again. Look at this layout, Gemini. Look at this. This is wealth and prosperity. This is a windfall. This is abundance and serenity and happiness and joy. And you are, looks like you are an empath, okay? And you're going to be moving into this new realm. When this money hits, guys, when this money hits, this is a sign, because these money's coming in. Gemini, you're going to have to share. It's coming in for the world. All right. It's coming in for every person. And when it does, this is a sign, because this is a blessing. This is going to come in from our source, our God, as a blessing, okay, that we should have had a long time ago. When you understand what has been going on behind the scenes for, hundreds of years and things that were done, nefarious things, you're going to understand it. Right now, it's unfathomable for you to understand how this could happen, and you're probably not even believing it, okay? Those that know, know. And those that don't and are just here for their daily reading, there's something much bigger here for you, Gemini, okay? Much, much, much bigger. All right. And I'm seeing that those of you who've been carrying this burden are getting ready to go through this massive transition, and you're gonna need to be really strong right now, guys. There's a lot on the table right now. There are things coming that are behind the scenes that you're unaware of, okay? And really what's behind this, even though it's not going to look like it, is love. Love and support, okay? And there's going to be this great giving of finance. All right, Gemini, here's another financial offer coming into you and balance. It's going to help balance things out. I see a lot of you are connecting with spirit right now. You're feeling that, just everything going on around you need this connection with spirit. You're feeling that way and you're reaching out and they're happy. They're very happy you're doing that, okay? Because for a long time, you weren't being conscious of being grateful. You weren't in this grateful state of mind and you weren't connecting with source, okay? And when we don't connect with source and we forget to be grateful on a daily basis, things are seem very annoying to us. Little things start to annoy us. Things that would not normally, we wouldn't even think twice about, start to pop up in our mind and aggravate us and annoy us and bring us down. All right. So here is what I was just talking about. All right. A reaffirmation that things are going on behind the scenes. These have to do with offers coming in that are going to be your justice, Gemini. Okay. So amazing things are coming to you. These things are going to bring in a lot of happiness and joy and celebration. You are going to be celebrating very soon. All right. And here I'm seeing this Queen of Pentacles. Again, you're sitting here unknowing. You're sad and you have money, but you're still feeling insecure because of everything going on around you. You might even be feeling fearful, okay? But this Ten of Pentacles showing up right now next to this Abundance card is amazing for my Geminis, okay? This is lots of money, celebration. Everybody's in on it. The family is here. The family is feeling abundant, everyone's celebrating, okay? These feelings that you've been feeling and going through are going to change drastically soon, okay? Feelings of being stuck, feelings of being defensive, and this yearning for this new start, this new beginning, you're going to have that when these monies come into you. All right. The spirit is saying, the things that are making you feel negative, brokenhearted, defensive, all these things, Spirit is saying it's time to let go. It's time to let go. Get ready for what's coming because what's coming is a brand new life, a brand new lifestyle, a brand new world, a brand new beginning for all of you. Okay. Wait till you see what is coming, Gemini. And it's in the news. Like, I am researching things and there's been three or four things in the news this week alone, all over the world, about a jubilee, okay, a debt cancellation. This is coming. This is part of the bigger picture that's coming to we the people. So Gemini, things are unbelievably good things are coming to you, unimaginable things, okay? You are going to be thrilled, trust me. All right. So now is the time to get rid of all this negativity, including these soul suckers, these people in your lives that don't know how to lift people up. They've been, basically around negative people most of their lives. So it's in their brain. Their brain has been trained basically to think negative, one negative thought after another. When you're doing that, you can't break out of that. It's very hard, okay? And it has you vibrating down here, you know? And to get things, to manifest things, which this is the easiest time to manifest ever, is right now. We're in a place spiritually where we can manifest super quick, provided we're vibrating up here. Up here is when you feel happy, you don't let things eat you up, you lift other people up, you're operating from love, okay? And that takes work. That takes work. So they want you to start. They want you to start. Again, the people who have been, just going through one chaotic episode after another, one bad relationship after another, feeling brokenhearted and defensive. Guys, you don't know this, maybe. I think a lot of you may. But you create this. You create this by not taking your time when you're getting involved in a relationship and trying to really find out who the person is before you jump in and let, your feelings get involved. This should be a process, okay? Just like you wouldn't invite some stranger off the street into your house where you have small children, especially, right? You don't invite somebody you don't know into your life. And, have a real quick, fast relationship, a fast moving thing. All of a sudden you move in together 8 months later, and wow, you really get to see who the person is then, right? And it looks different. It looks different. So this is your doing. It's your responsibility to go slow and be very careful about who you bring into your circle. You don't need 100 friends. You don't need 100 people to feel good about yourself. And if you do, you need to work on yourself, okay? You need to figure out that you love yourself. And, that love and the nurturement comes from you. You need to feel secure with you. You need to know that when all else fails, if a relationship doesn't work out, or even a marriage, you can take care of yourself financially. You have you to depend on. Otherwise, you're going through life, on autopilot, just, having this false sense of security. And your brain knows it, your heart knows it, and you won't be happy. You'll always have this little bit of fear in the back of your mind, this what if this happens, It's a big deal to know, to love yourself and feel secure with yourself, okay? Here I'm seeing a lot of commitments are going to end right now, guys. A lot of things are ending. A lot of things are feeling like you're feeling this disconnect, Gemini, and this is part of the process, okay? Because some of you are moving into the fourth and fifth dimension where you're going to be a lot happier, you're going to make these changes in your life, and a lot of you are fighting this and wanting to stay in the third dimension where, because you're not understanding that that was devised specifically to keep you down, to keep you poor, or to keep you just suffering and not being happy and working, 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 and never making enough money to break out of the debt system. Okay. This was devised purposely. You don't know it, but you're getting ready to find out. All right. So here they're showing people juggling their money, and then they're showing relationships, partnerships, and things that you want coming in quick. Okay. But these things that you want that are coming in fast, they are going to arrive after you go through some chaos, guys. All right. And I believe they're talking about the finances. You're first going to be hearing about, what has happened, why you've been in this third dimension, who created it, and the reasons behind it. Okay. It sounds like a sci-fi movie. It's going to sound more and more like a sci-fi movie the more information you get. That's why they have to move slowly on letting this information out. And you're all starting to see it on TV. You're starting to see what, is going on. All right. Little by little. So, and Gemini, they're showing you, I'm picking up on a masculine whose wish fulfillment is getting ready to be fulfilled. It looks like regarding the healing of this family member. All right, you're going to get clarity on this soon. Somebody, a masculine, has a sick family member, and you didn't think this person was going to make it. And I'm seeing healing for this person. All right, Gemini. Here I'm seeing the communication coming in. All right. This communication coming in for you is going to help. It's going to bring the sun. It's going to maybe change these feelings you're having of just feeling alone right now and all this inner conflict that you're going through. Whatever this communication is that's going to come in for you. Is going to bring the sun, and it's connected to this King of Cups over here. King of Cups is a really good guy. All right, here I'm seeing this Page of Wands here, feeling possessive over something. There's something that is confusing to you right now. You're going through some confusion, and it's connected to this King of Wands and some finances here. So I don't know if you were told that something was going to be given to you financially, and you keep hearing excuses why it hasn't arrived. And here is the confusion. All right. I am seeing this offer, but I'm also seeing that the offer so far has been maybe not appearing, okay? Just like a promise in the wind so far. All right. And here I'm picking up on this masculine who is you're single right now, and you're looking out into the world. You're trying to figure out what it is that you want that's going to bring in happiness and celebration. In the interim, I see you working your ass off. I see that you're putting all your time and effort into building up your money, just to keep your mind busy, because I don't know if you're totally happy about being single right now. You might be wanting someone to come into your life, and they haven't arrived yet, so you're just keeping throwing yourself into work. Okay, here I'm seeing something really spiritual around this Queen of Swords and this Knight of Cups here. All right, so this Queen of Swords, you're wanting something from this Knight of Cups, who is very giving and loving, by the way. All right. And you're very focused on this. You're not going to take no for an answer. Whatever this is that you're wanting from this Knight of Cups, you're very focused and very determined by it. And like I said, this is a very spiritual card here. There's something regarding this as like an opportunity. You're seeing this knight as an opportunity, or something to that effect. And this knight actually is going to be an opportunity for you, okay? And is going to you're going to end up with this knight, and he's going to see things in you that he never thought existed. Like, he doesn't really know you yet. Once you get together and he starts to know you, he's going to fall for you, and he's going to put you on this pedestal. He's going to see you as the star that you actually are. Okay, Gemini, I'm going to end the reading on this note. I hope you're enjoying the readings. If so, all I ask, it takes a second. Please hit the like and the subscription button, and it helps me out to help, helps me continue putting this channel out for you, these readings. All right, have a great day, Gemini.